So guys, I just went back to the main menu to find out the number of the current chapter I'm playing, because in the last two videos, I really messed up the outro because of those fucking numbers. Yeah, saying chapter 9 to chapter 8 and all those stuff. So yeah, I just don't want to make the same mistake again in this one. So I thought that, yeah, to make it clear and clean without any mistake, I think that would be the good way to just go back to the main menu and just check. Okay, apples. I don't like apples though, but yeah, if I eat one, no problem. Thank you very much. Okay, I'll tell you. Because it's for free. It's for free. They didn't take any money. Oh, that's a lemur. Hey, buddy. Hey, pal.
Hey, you like that?
Hey, Sully, come on. It's a lemur.
Oh, yes.
It's all right.
Those are really cute, man. Wait, wait, what do you want? Hey! What the fuck?
He stole my apple.
He took my apple. Hey, give it back, you bitch. Come on. Wait, you already ate it? Oh my god. You know, I just want to make one thing really sure that... I don't know if you guys have this thing in your mind that... Who suggested me to do this channel or something like this?
Sully, you gotta be crazy to wear a shirt like that.
Crazy handsome.
Yeah, that dialogue pops up. I mean, popped up. So yeah, I just want to make that thing clear. There are many few famous gamers on YouTube already, like the Red Brad, Tetra Ninja, Ghost Robo, Alie. So, when I was in my boarding school around 3 years back, and after I left it, I started watching videos of the Red Brad, and yeah, the way he play his game, it seems like that, yeah, he's really enjoying. He's doing that thing which he really wanted to, and that thing.
Hey, here we go.
And that thing brought a like inspiration in my mind. Thought that, yeah, even I want to do this. But in my very first video, I said that I wanted to start my channel long way before, but because of some issues, I couldn't do that. And those issues are regarding my family, so yeah. Really don't want to say about that. But now, yeah, now everything is all done, all set, so yeah, I'm just starting it.
Think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work.
That's why when that lemur came, I said, hey buddy. Actually, that's the thing which Red Brad says. I always see his video and I always follow him. So, because like he's a sir, he's a god to me right now. Without watching his video, I wouldn't get such inspiration in my mind. So, if anybody of you can like send my message to him on Twitter or on Instagram or anywhere, like I just want him to read any of you guys comment. So yeah, just make sure to let him know that, yeah, he made me like this, and I'm very grateful to that big man. Without him, I would have been sitting idle in my home. So yeah, sir, hats off to you. You did this for me. You made me like this. Okay, too much of emotional things. Don't want to mess things around right now. Let's get on the track, guys. Let's get it. Holy shit.
Yes, it is.
Now, the only thing which can be bad is we need to climb to the very top. And I know that will happen, because things never go easy in this game.
Now what do you bet?
Scorpion,
Aquarius. Okay, if that's a zodiac sign, then that was Aquarius, that's a Leo. Yeah, a fighting bull. Taurus. Okay, seems like we have four zodiac signs over here, and we need to ring each and every zodiac bell. Now the question is, can we ring any of those randomly, or is it in order? Let's find it out. Okay, one Scorpio, two Aquarius, three Leo, four Taurus. It seems like we have to ring these bells according to these order. In the same order, like they popped up. Okay, the first one was Scorpio. Good. So we need to find the Scorpio bell. Let's jump.
Okay. Oh boy. I'll be damned. Check it out, Sully. The clock still works.
Yeah, I noticed. Try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet.
Let's do it. Okay, on track. Aliyo? Okay, you go down. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay. Made it.
It's too close. You okay?
Yeah, alright.
Seems like we have to take help of these gears. Come on, jump. Okay, on the track, guys. This one is Leo. Okay, let's try once.
Leo. I dated a Leo once.
You know what? I don't want to really mess things up, so I still think that if we stick around with the Scorpio first, it will be a very good option for us. There we go, there's a Scorpio.
Scorpio.
Let's ring. Scorpio.
Okay, that is really loud.
And hey, that did the trick. The Scorpio lock just released.
Okay.
Okay, the Scorpio is done. Now, second one is Aquarius, so we do have to do things in this order. Okay, Scorpio is done. Okay, there we go. Aquarius is right. Hello, Aquarius.
Always nice people.
Okay, third one is Leo and the fourth one is Taurus. Let's get it, guys. Leo is right over there, I can see. Now the question is, how do we get it? Come on, what's wrong?
Thank you.
Leo Dunn. And the fourth one is the last one, Taurus.
Okay, one left.
Come on, pal. Where are you? Shit. Come on, jump over there. Okay, we found Taurus. Just need to go to the very top. That's a good one. Grab it! For a second I thought I failed over there. If I'm not wrong, then this is Avery's sigil. Come on, are you bullshitting me?
Hold on. Head on up.
Okay, these stairs just came down from there. Let's take it. Why not? Why not, guys? Let's take it. Let's swing.
Damn it. It's going too fast to climb.
Okay, what's this? I think that's a handle or something. You pull it down, these things are stuck. Let's make it really quick here. Let's make it really quick, guys. Because we really don't know when this thing will just start up. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Jump, jump. Done. I think we're good. No more place. The only way to hop down. Okay, the view is nice, that's cool, but the only thing, how to get to the other side. You know what, I think you can't make it. Moreover, if you just drop, you will be dead, because that's even not in a perfect line, that's slanting. I think we missed something, guys. Just hang on. Can we climb up here? Okay, so we do need to play around with the clock hands. I think that will do. You know, a straight path. Yep, there we go. See? A straight path. You know, whenever things scramble like this in this game, my heart is like racing against time. Because yeah, if anything bad happens, your full hard work will go in vain. You know what, enough roaming around, let's just climb up. My bad. So where do we have to go?
Okay, Sully, I made it! This
Are you kidding me? This bell is so huge. Oh shit!
Sully, heads up! Sorry! The handle broke!
Wait a minute. That circle over there is really a definition of something not good. Come on, man. If that's the thing which I'm thinking right now, then yeah, he's really bullshitting with me. Come on, man, you just can't swing. Are you kidding me? His ears are gonna bleed. Oh, sure. Oh, shit, that was pretty hard. Oh my god. I'm going to jump. Jump! There we go. Okay. Still not good. What? Where I have to go? Oh shit. Oh no. Okay, let's protect our ass. We are almost down. Oh. God. That really broke his bones, two or three for sure. Oh shit!
Jesus Christ!
Hey Sally. Oh
shit! The last one. The door open, though, huh? This gear over here.
There's one way to do it.
Whew. I don't know about you guys, how you guys felt when you play this game, but yeah, right now it's really sick.
Sure, why not? Let's see what's down here.
Fingers crossed.
Okay, got our coin back.
Sam, finally, you okay?
Just search my town. I got nothing.
Yeah? No. We're definitely in the right place. Make your way over here.
Are you serious? Okay, I'm on my way.
He's coming.
Good. Sully.
Way ahead of you.
Oh, God.
Hey.
This one is pretty good.
Yep. Henry Avery, Thomas II, partners in crime.
Let's see what we got. Okay, come on. Don't say me, does it? Don't say me, it's another puzzle.
Founders of what?
Worst scavenger hunt ever?
There are Avery and II sigils. These are a little different, though.
Yeah, they got those star patterns on them.
Okay, there are star patterns outside the margins.
They turn, but which way are they supposed to go?
I think we just need to combine the stars. Yes, there we go. We do need to combine them. And same goes with these three, if I'm not wrong.
Okay. Should we go look?
Yeah, just a second.
More pirate symbols.
Adam Baldridge, Anne Bonnie, and Christopher Condit.
You know, the stars in this one are pretty gone. Are pretty much gone. I don't know if I can make it. You know what? Let's just explore this gate. It just opened.
Still hoping for some treasure, yeah?
Hey, look, I was right. Baldridge,
Adam Baldridge, Condit. Christopher Condit, and Bonnie.
Why are they here in the first place?
Well, let's find out.
Let's see if we can find something.
That mustache. It's almost as impressive as yours.
You know what? This thing really looks suspicious over here. Let's see.
These stars. They're just like the ones on the Avery and II sigils in the other room.
Are you kidding me? Truly asking? I don't even see a single star over there. Oh yeah, I see. Three at the bottom. Just kidding, guys.
Yeah, that's right. Condit went by Billy One Hand.
Another one is here.
Star patterns.
Yeah, but this one's different than that first one.
Oh, yeah. Good catch.
Okay, wait, here we go. The third one.
Not just a pretty face.
Huh. Wait.
Bunny was a redhead.
Yeah. What do you think?
Those Avery and two sigils. Mm. The stars on those lined up, remember? Let these line up too.
Hmm.
For right now, I'm just closing my journal because we have to solve this puzzle too. And if we are going to solve it, the stars over here, we are ending up nowhere, guys. So let's just do it from this journal. Okay, I'll just turn this one. You know, I think this one is pretty easy. There we go. One and two are connected. And not even the third one is connected. Okay, the first one, left side, down and down. Okay, I think we're good to go, guys. Let's check it out. That's already, these two are already in a good shape. There we go. Did it. Okay, another pair.
Add another doorway.
Yeah.
So, who are these guys?
That's, they are,
You don't know, do you?
Hey, there were a lot of pirates out there, you know?
So we're stuck.
No, we're not stuck. Give me your phone.
What, you're gonna phone a friend?
Close. Text a brother.
Technology, using the technology as usual. Okay, so there are three doors.
There.
We just explored this one. This one just got opened, and I think that this will be the third one. So all total, there are going to be three puzzles.
You know, these are actually some nice paintings. If we don't find the treasure, maybe we could sell them to a museum.
Let's find those star patterns.
Okay.
Okay, let's find it.
American?
Yeah, from Rhode Island. Just like Thomas.
You know, there we go.
Here we go.
My controller is vibrating.
Hey, you still in the tower?
Yeah, I just climbed back down. What's with the picture you just sent?
I'll fill you in later. For now, just tell me who's who.
Well, the dolphins are Richard Want, the trident is Joseph Fowl, and the two hands with the pearl is William Mays.
All right, great. Stay where there's good reception. I might need your help again.
Nathan, did you find the treasure?
No, not yet, but I got a mechanism to solve here. I'll let you know.
Okay, so they do
guy looks like a scholar.
Hey,
put the technology in a good way. Another one triggered.
Best wig competition.
Oh, holy shit, what?
Hey, Sully,
who insulted you, sir? Are you okay?
Thanks.
I think he was a pretty bad guy. So that's why his picture is not there in the wall. Somebody insulted him.
Who the hell cares?
Joseph Farrell. Oh, this one is going to be rough because I can't see anything.
Farrell's face. Looks like he'd rather be anywhere else.
Okay, where are you, man? Where are you? Is that?
There.
Yep, triggered. So guys, if you are hearing a less sound of my commentary, if you guys think that yeah, the volume suddenly went down, then I actually lowered down the volume of my microphone. Let's check this one. Okay, there are so many stars on this. Only if I'm not wrong about this. Not good. There we go. Nope.
There you go. Okay, the two dolphins are facing upside down. The trident is facing the left side. And there are one circle. And I don't even know what the fuck is that. I think a barrel or something? Within the shape? No, no, who cares? Nobody cares, sir. Nobody cares. Okay, this one should be facing upside down like this. This one should be facing over here. And the other one should be like this. Yeah? There we go. Are you kidding me? Poor this time.
Okay. So how do we
you know, it doesn't matter. Because that's the last joke.
I don't know this stuff. I do. I just want to make sure Sam knows. You know, because he likes to feel useful. That's all.
Uh-huh. Of course. Shit. What happened here?
Seems like these guys were the most hated guys. Just look at these two pictures. They're clean. And just look at these. They just wanted to burn it somehow.
I don't recognize this guy.
Looks a lot younger than the other pirates.
Don't see me. The box got burned somewhere here. I'll be really pissed off. Come on, are you kidding me? Okay. What? For real? Okay, wait a minute. That's I got it, I think. You know, for a timing, I didn't notice that because it was not in a perfect position. Little bit slanted. My phone's vibrating again.
Now, see there, Sully? Turns out Sam doesn't know everything either.
Left to right, Edward England, Tariq bin Malik, Yazid al-Basta. I've never seen the monkey sigil before. Okay. Someone made his entry without giving his perfect description, though. Why these people wear so many clothes? It's hard to find. There we go. At the very top.
Stars. Who are you? Huh. Yazid al-Basra.
Looks Indian.
Close. Muggle.
Wait, not the Muggles, the ones Avery robbed?
Honor among thieves.
Yeah, like that's ever the case.
Okay, the another one is right here. Side bag.
Little
if I'm not wrong. Okay, there are four of them, so... Let's inspect it.
Alright, I got the names of two of them. We should still be able to figure this out.
Okay, there are four of them. Okay, we know the name of three sigils out of four, but two of them we don't know who they are, so sorry about that. You know what, just let's bring these two over here, just to make everything in sight. If you see carefully, these four dots are not anywhere there. You know guys, I have an idea. Let's switch the number 2 with number 3. And let's switch number 3 with number 2. So this one was number 2. I'm going to put it in number 3. And then number 2 should be over here because... Yep, there we go. Is that okay? I think this one will do. Oh, sorry. Triggered. Let's see. Triggered. The last one is usual. Four dots, four stars, I mean. At the same direction. There we go. It's all good. Okay, the tiger should be facing downwards. That monkey sigil should be facing downwards. Malik's sigil should be facing left. And the first one should be facing downwards. Okay, down, left, down, and down.
Let's do it. This one down. Left. Monkey's head should be down. And tiger head should be down. Yeah, there we go. Such a genius. Just kidding. I'm no genius.
What do we got?
Not sure yet.
Maybe send it to Sam?
Really?
Hey, you're the one who said he's the pirate expert. Just saying.
Okay, that's one.
Okay, there are three of these. By looking at these, I think there's some sort of a map
two?
Which we need to combine.
Last one. Alright, let's see what he makes of them.
You know, that kind of looks...
Hold on.
What are you doing? You just took pictures.
Hold that. You know, Avery's recruits wouldn't have had smartphones, obviously.
Obviously.
So this would have been the only way for them to get to the next clue.
These are clues.
Yeah, let me see. Voila.
I said you. Right,
these.
That's the fucking map over there.
Latitudes, yep. And I would guess that we are packing our bags again, Boyle. What?
Pro Deus quod licentia. Oh, no, it can't be.
Can't be what?
Oh, my God, so obvious.
Nate.
Why didn't I see this before?
Jesus, enough of the beautiful mind shit. What the hell are you talking
about? Hang on. Sam, did you get the photos? Hey, Rafe. Been a long time. How'd you get this number? Sullivan leave it on a cocktail napkin?
I wish. That only would have cost me a few shots of rum, right? No, I had to pay top dollar to find you guys.
Yeah. I hope you didn't spend too much on this whole Avery thing. I hear the competition's fierce.
Yeah, you pulled off some clever moves there. But in the end, all that matters is who gets to Avery's treasure first.
Oh, that sounds like a bet.
Hey, Nate, you know I'm always game, but my partner, well, she prefers to mitigate unnecessary risks.
Wow. Oh, Rafe Adler, taking orders from somebody else. Oh, how times have changed.
Look, Nate, I'm gonna make you a one-time offer here. You drop everything. Go home, live your life. And I'm willing to forgive and forget. For old time's sake.
As tempting as that sounds, Rafe.
I gotta say, I'm not normally the kind of guy who likes to quit while he's ahead.
Okay. Rodeus quod licentia, for God and liberty. These are nice pictures, Nate. Good composition.
You hacked our phones.
You stole my cross. Listen, Nate. If you're half as smart as you think you are, you'll accept my offer.
Listen, as nice as it's been to catch up with you, I really gotta take this call, so...
Well, Nate, one more thing. Nate!
What?
You do realize that your phones are equipped with GPS, right? I'll see you soon, buddy.
Shit.
Let me guess. Goons with guns on their way here now.
Sam, for God and liberty. Nathan, do you understand what this means?
Sam.
Get off the streets right now and destroy
your phone.
What's going on?
Rafe knows where we are. We gotta find someplace to hide.
Sam?
Sam!
Damn it.
Hey.
I'll buy you a new one.
Things are going bad. That cutscene surely wanna say us that. Moreover, Sully is getting a new phone. Oh man, he's so lucky. If somebody break your phone, they are like, oh my god, I did it purposely, please don't ask me money, and all those shits. He is a pretty lucky one. Oh, just look at them. The expressions on their faces, they are like, come on, who the fuck you two are?
I think that's Sam's tower.
Definitely Sam's tower.
Exploded. Definitely that's the one. Okay, guys, I'm getting a feeling shit is really going to happen now.
How long you think before Rafe gets here? Let's not stick around to find out.
Sorry, pal.
Come on, down here, Nate.
Okay. Booms are here. You know, I really want a long-range weapon right now to protect my very ass. I think this will do. Yep, AK-47. This will do for sure. Okay. I think one of those bullets just pierced in his head. If I'm not wrong. A big turret in that fucking jeep, or should I, or whatever is that? If I'm not wrong, that's not a jeep for sure. Catch it there, bitch. Need to make my way. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Take it deep. Oh shit. You know what? You're going down. Okay. Thank you, Sully. I thought I'm gonna die over there. Okay, wait. Let's regain some health first. Let's go, guys, let's go.
How do we get to sail? We just keep heading downhill. Brilliant.
Okay, sorry for that. I think we can go through there.
Hang on. Oh, Christ.
So the only thing we need to do right now is, I think we need to lose them. Sorry for your truck, pal. Sorry, whoever van is that. Hey man, he's right on my ass. Come on, leave my ass. I'm not so smart, geek. Truly speaking, guys, I don't know where the hell I am just going. I'm just following the path, that's all. Okay, wrong way. We need to go down. Sorry. Excuse me. Oh shit, so much of destruction. These poor people are gonna curse me for sure, guys. Let's do it. That truck is right behind me, guys. I'm so nervous right now.
Just gonna cut through here. What am I supposed to do now? Hey, I've got stairs.
Okay, stairs over here.
Here we go.
Oh, oh shit.
Man, Rafe really wants us out of the picture. Do you think? I think we lost him.
Oh man, come on. That was a very good drift. That green car ruined it. Fuck you. Oh, come on. Move, 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 move.
Sam's tower's at the bottom of this hill. Keep going down.
I think this will be my one of the favorite chapters in this game. Oh shit. He's not gonna leave me. Oh yes. A great action performed over there. So I think this was one of that towers. Okay, so people are over there behind his ass. Hang on there, brother. I'm coming. Okay, they're over there, so we're in the correct path. What? Are you serious? Oh shit! Come on, climb up, climb up, climb up, climb up. Can you shoot it down? No use. Oh crap. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, go up, go up. Just don't collide. Little bit right. Oh shit. That's pretty dirty, guys. I wish I should have an Uzi over here in this part. Come on, come on, come on, we are good, we are good. Who the hell is hitting me? Oh yes! Explosions over everywhere! I want to ride one of those bikes. Only if I can. Oh yes! I'll try my best not to kill this guy. Okay, no more chances. I think you can't ride bikes in this one. You know what? I think I'm good on top of this truck. Okay, here we go. Okay. Okay, the truck is almost gone. We need to find a new vehicle though. Excuse me, sir. Can I have your vehicle? Yes, I can. Okay, so we jumped off from the truck in the right moment. Can we ram them? Oh yes, we can. Come on, come on, don't get killed. Oh shit!
Are you kidding me?
I was performing so good over there. Get off me, bitch ass. You're really pissing me off. Are you serious? Second time in a row. Come on, man, it's such a good part. We're out of bullets. You know, I think first I should take care of these bikes. Okay, done.
Hello.
Just get off. Oh yes, here we go. Sorry, sir. Sorry, sir, another one. Come on. Get off me. Just want to stay behind my brother. If anything goes wrong, then I think he can hop down. Okay, the Jeep is not in a good health. We need to deal with these guys pronto. Shit. Pretty rough. What the hell? Come on, Nathan Drake, what are you waiting for? Christmas? Just get out from this goddamn car, man. Or you're gonna find yourself in ashes. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. So far, so good. Hello. Oh shit! You're kidding me. Okay guys, I don't want to talk anymore. Okay, the only thing we have to do is we need to shoot this bitch ass truck or jeep or whatever it is. Enjoy the full cinematic gameplay, guys. No more talking around. Almost there. Holy foot moly! Jesus Christ.
Holy shit.
Oh my god. That was something really hell of a kind, guys.
Let's get out of here.
And these guys are like, what the hell happened?
I think the coast is clear.
All right. Pro Deus cor licentia.
This looks like a simple cipher.
For God and liberty. I mean, it's their damn motto. All the paradise references. I can't believe we missed
it. See, you two made it out okay.
Way better than okay. We found Libertalia.
Liberty. Liberwatia?
Liberwatia.
Seems Avery founded the legendary pirate colony.
It's more of a pirate utopia, really.
Okay, but what about the treasure?
See, as the story goes, this place provided a safe haven for hundreds, maybe even thousands of pirates, and they shared everything. Property, resources.
Money?
And they kept it all in one common treasury building.
Okay. So, where is this commie pirate sanctuary?
Right here. That island, just northeast of Kings Bay.
Hey, Rafe has a copy of this.
Yeah, well, by the time Rafe figures it out, we'll be well on our way to Libertalia. I'm telling you, that treasure is as good as ours. Shit.
Holy shit.
How's the Malaysia job going, Nate? Seems like you're a hair off course.
She's so gorgeous. No offense, guys. But yeah, she is.
Really? Because what it looks like is that you're searching for Henry Avery's buried treasure. And given the shoreline soldiers that are all over town, I'd bet you're not the only ones looking for it.
All right, well, hey. Guess it's kind of what it looks like. But I can explain. Look, it's gonna sound crazy.
Try me.
For starters, this is Sam. Sam Drake. My brother. Thought he had died in a Panamanian jail, but I was obviously very wrong. He's been stuck in there for 15 years, and it's because of me. And the guy who broke him out wants a lot of money, and the only way we can pay off the debt is Avery's treasure. But that's the good news. We found it. It's on an island just off the coast.
Okay, just stop. Was there ever a Malaysia job?
Come on, wait. Elena, wait!
I don't get you.
Look, I wanted to tell you.
You know what? Enough.
No, I wanted to, but how could I?
I don't know. Just say it.
I had to protect you.
That is bullshit, Nate. You just didn't have the nerve to face me again.
I knew you would react like this.
How would you react? You lied to me for weeks. If you were killed, I wouldn't have even known about it. And now you have a brother. Who are you?
Come on. I'm me. Come on, it's me. It's different this time.
Oh my God.
I have to save him. I don't even care about the treasure.
The look on your face when you walked into this room. If you're done lying to me, then you should stop lying to yourself. I got a plane to catch. You do what you have to do.
pretty bad.
Hey, what are you doing? Go after her.
We're not done here.
Well, maybe we should be.
What are you saying?
I'm saying maybe there's a smarter way to save Sam.
Such as?
Such as we give him a new identity. We put him in hiding somewhere.
He's been in prison for 15 years. He's not going into hiding.
Okay, fine. You go after your wife. Sam and I will head off for Libertalia.
Without me? Come on, you'll get both of you killed.
Really? Kid, I've been doing this for a hell of a long time. I think I might be able to handle...
Hey, you want
to
be helpful, Sullivan? Go keep an eye on her.
Whatever you say.
Need a hand?
Got it. So pack your bags.
Loads of tensions right now. Chapter 12 at sea.
Nathan?
Yeah.
Land ho.
You think about that, huh?
That's pretty cool.
Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment.
Step back and appreciate just how far we've come. Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it. And we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've done this one too many times.
Huh. Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. Find us a spot to set ashore.
Okay, here we go. Thank you guys for watching. If you like my video, then you know what to do. Like it, subscribe it. Stay tuned for more. Suggest my channel to your rest of the family members. And yeah, in my next video, we'll start off with chapter 12.